meant to do. Heart hurts so bad.
I know, baby. Just wish there was something I could do to change it. But I'm here. Maybe I will always be right here for you. No matter what.
No, it hurts. Look, don't let this weigh you down. None of this is your fault. None of this is your fault. Okay.
You know, this place is real special to me.
Me? Why?
You know, me and the kids. My mom used to bring me and my sister out here all the time. You know, we would just run up and down the river, rolling around in the grass. Come home itching. My mom, she would always sit right here. Right here on this bench. You stare out at the river. You know, sometimes, you know, after I was running back and forth, I'd look at her and I wonder, like, who she was talking to. You know, I guess she was talking to God or whoever else beyond the sky would even listen. Especially after my father passed. No, but it was like when she left this spot, whatever she was going through, it's like it stayed here. I mean, she was always better when she would come here. And she left whatever she was going through right here by this river. Now this is my special spot. You know, whenever I'm going through something or if you get to tripping, this is where I come and I unwind, I just let it go. As long as I'm blessed to live, you know, this is the spot that I know to come to, just to unwind and just leave it all behind. Maybe look, I told you there's nothing to worry about. okay? It's just a simple procedure, right? There's nothing to be worried about. I'm gonna be fine, okay?
Leave it.
No, it hurts. Look, don't let this weigh you down. None of this is your fault. None of this is your fault. Okay. To do. My heart is so bad.
Be okay.